Hello everyone, and welcome to Upgrading the Wolves, to God of War. Where we last left off, we're in the mines, and shit went down. Yeah, that's a very precise way to describe it. Mm-hmm. So that's one direction for us to go. You think I could just, you know, throw Atreus up there and have him pull the rope down, but yeah, I know. Hey, it's another one of these things.
This is locked up there.
Mm-hmm. 4 out of 7.
What does it say?
Sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
Huh.
The machinery in here looks almost dwarven, but the stonework is definitely Jotnar. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here.
Yeah, probably. Don't know how to use that, but it'll probably be really useful when I can. Can't really do anything with that. There's this though. Alright. Only one way forward, I guess. Of course.
Oh, I was wondering who woke up every trogger in the mountains. Should have figured.
You had a way around the Black Breath all along.
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, never mind. Watch out for traps. You didn't happen to run yourself afoul of a scruffy fella, about yay high, doesn't feel pain, sounds drunk, but probably just slow. Hey, how'd you think I'd feel about it? If I'd wanted Aesir business, I'd have set up shop outside a brothel. Or a fighting pit. Or a fighting brothel.
Did he say Aesir? Like gods?
No.
Yes, no, yeah, same difference. Oh. Weapon upgrade available for the talon. Cool. Precision throw, executioner's glee. Ah, that was probably good. But first. Alright, I did get that, didn't I? More importantly.
Yeah, boy. You keep an eye on that big guy, all right? You think what you want?
That's gonna be expensive. Yeah, I need to kill more of those. For now, I think it was this. Yeah. Health when killing an enemy is probably pretty useful. I can be upgraded, not like I can do that right now.
So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Huh. Ooh. But what's here? I mean, there's something down there. I hope this isn't the way forward. Solid steel.
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Beg it.
Okay.
This looks like right. Yeah, that's where the beard is. This is where he is.
Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
Wow. I actually got it in just 2 tries. That pommel is already paying off. Sign of Menace, Hack Silver, War Semper, Serpent Skin, Solid Steel, Health and Rage, that's pretty good. Huh. Okay.
Well, yeah.
Alright. Está... Ok, estas son las que han hecho Link. Never mind. Accidentally hits them on the way back. Well, if that's the case, we should be able to move this.
And we're stuck. This card's still attached to the...
I see that.
Let's go!
Actually, can I just... I can just climb up. Ooh. It's not really gonna help me get up there yet. But they will help in other ways.
The way through that big gate up there? That's it!
Alright, first of all... Not escaping me! Indeed. There will be so much completionism to do after I'm done here. Oh, okay. Well, now we can go up here. That might be the way forward, I think. Or maybe that's the way forward. There's a nice chest up there too. From Gotham. Alright. Progress. What's that this? Oh yeah, I should probably spend the rest of my XP, huh? How are we doing? Alright, I even got the 15th crow, so yeah, I have things I can do. Damage and melee damage, firing rate, those are both really good. More stone damage, higher explosions.
Atreus, here.
Yes, Father.
All right. We got that. Let's keep exploring, shall we? We went there. There we go. So,
right?
Adequate.
There's a way down there. There's this shortcut down. No, I'm just gonna go right back up. I guess I could have just hit the crow like that, huh? Oh well. It's not useful, leave it alone. Start smashing everything. I mean, it could be useful later, right? Card of that one. You know what? I am going to equip them. I'm also going to. Actually, this one doesn't have a socket. For now, though. This is still better. Does the shortcut work? Alright. I have to keep exploring, I suppose.
Look! Another lantern!
Broken.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it.
Shortcut back, no like it matters, I can still open that one, so feels kinda weird. Alright. Well, we have that shortcut now. Cool. Hopefully it's not timed. Oh, I can't just drop. That's enough to let me jump across. Yep.
I think it's up ahead.
Okay, so this was the first room.
Ooh.
Hello. What do you have for me? Falcon's Tie, Ironic Summon. Ah. Interesting. I already spent on the wolf. Always look up. Shortcuts. Actually, I wonder. Was there anywhere else I could drag this thing to? Well, I suppose I should at least give it a try. Yep, that's as far as it goes. And that doesn't help either. Oh well, I try. Now that that's sorted, let's...
Well, that looks heavy.
Indeed. You've seen me move an entire temple, come on.
You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Why give us the way to the top?
Yeah, like it would be so easy. There we go. All right, that helps. Ow. Ow. I just need to find an enemy. Oh, that didn't heal me. Shit. Yes, I'm safe. River of Knives, heavy runic attack. So it's either this one or the other one, right? Damage frost, damage frost. Frost and Flame. Ooh. And more steel. Nice. Many are the upgrades we just got. To do this.
Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Yeah. That's
something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir.
Yep. Then again, we're always heading into danger.
Not the top, but we're closer.
Indeed.
Wait, that one's not broken! There's a note. The giants pray. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them, to guide them home.
Wait.
I think I know how it works. Watch.
So clearly, we should look around for anything useful.
Stay back!
What did I just miss? Oh. Yeah, stay back indeed. I think I can go that way. Anything this way? Not really. Stay back in there.
Be careful.
More tests.
Lord must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me, anyway.
Yeah. Of course, it wouldn't be so easy.
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
All right, I wanted to go get them. Let's go get that loot. What will it be this time? Oh, it's the other one. Well, that's... I'm almost rank or level 3 or whatever. Oh wait, this one has... Yeah, this one has a socket. Those are not really useful. Successful block parry. That might be the better one. For some reason I can't change Atreus's equipment while he's not around.
Another mining room.
Can I change it now? Yeah, there we go. I get him better stuff soon enough, I hope. I should also be able to upgrade my axe. No. First, no, not quite enough to upgrade. Actually, this might not be quite so good as I think. But it does have a lot of good stats. Don't increase that much, though.
Oh well. Be as long a way up as we thought.
What I expected to find, but
that did it.
Yep.
Or not. Are we still too heavy?
I thought I saw something. Okay, I don't think that's a crystal. I think that's a spot for a crystal. Oh well. I suppose it is not. That works. Este season 5 rather simple.
How was that for fun?
I get it. I should worry more.
No, we are stuck.
Probably should ungraft those when I don't need them, but oh well. The longest line Kratos has ever had, I think.
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Hello there.
Behind.
ready.
Okay, that's one way. Oh. Indeed. What was that thing? I want to kill it. For now though, I hope you all had fun, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.